She can sing other things and go very high. But where she lives comfortably is my range, down. So it's really like, boom. You put the minor key up under that, and that's where she lives. And I learned that by kind of studying the videos of her moving. She's a mover. She's a passion, flamenco-esque performer. There was one move I saw her make that really turned me on, that was like a stomping. Like she would just shake her body and shake her hair, which is beautiful, and just stomp. Now this is unusual. I don't usually see a woman shake themselves that violently and stomp. So the first idea that came to me was passion. I'm seeing her raw passion. So I'm gonna make a song where she can stomp and say, with passion.